What is up, you guys? Welcome back to another video. So today's video is gonna be different. I'm gonna be doing a video over like an app. Not sponsored though. Not sponsored, sadly. I definitely should get sponsored, you know? I'm doing this video because some of you guys have suggested to me that where I should online shop for my shoes is this app called GOAT. So yeah, I'm gonna be making a video about it today because I did get a pair of shoes off there. And I was like, if you guys suggested it to me, maybe some other people would like to know how the app works. But the GOAT app, I'm gonna start off with the app, easy to do. So I don't think you have to sign up, but I did sign up. It takes like a minute, really simple. And on the app, there's a variety, like a giant variety of shoes. You could search shoes. There's clothing like shirts, pants, hoodies. It's just as a nice variety. And what's nice is if you want a pair of shoes that you saw at the store, but you don't see your size on the app, you should be able to find your size. They have like all, even sizes to up to like 18 on some shoes. I don't know for all. I personally haven't checked, but you should be good to find your shoe size. Cause for me, sometimes that's a problem cause I wear a 14 size shoe. Most places don't have my shoe. So yeah, it's really simple. You can even mark shoes or just apparel that you want and put it in your wants section. And what you can do is if you ever need to quickly find the shoe that you want, just go to your wants section and it'll just all be in there. Everything that you put in the wants section, it will all stay in there. So yeah, there's a bunch of other categories like offers, owns, storage, inspiration, and orders you can see all your purchase. You can even sell shoes or apparel on this app, which I've never done, but I mean, hey, if you want to do it, you can do it. They even have a styles category, which has a bunch of like styles for like apparel and just everything. So it's nice and all organized in the app, which is very helpful. And when I ordered my shoes, it took about like 8 business days, which is only weekdays, not weekends. So it took about 2 weeks to get to my house. So what I ended up getting was the white black Air Force Ones. So yeah, I think that they're nice. They're not the simple ones, just all white. So yeah, I like them better than just the all white Air Force Ones. And for some reason, I'm into like closer to black and white. I'm wearing a white hoodie right now. I mean, I like other colors, just for some reason, that is usually my go-to. So yeah, that is what I ended up getting. And I could never find Air Forces in my size when I went to like Scottsdale Mall when I was in Arizona. Couldn't find my size. And I could not find any other shoes that are not just the white ones. So that's when I was introduced to this app, which I think the app is amazing. It's nice and simple. So it just makes it easier for you to shop online. And they have a multiple variety. It's not just Air Forces. It's a whole bunch of other shoes. You might be able to find any shoe that you want on there. Who knows? So yeah, that's the end of this video. If you did enjoy, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Make sure you go follow my socials, and I'll see you all in the next video. Peace.